Of course, I had heard about Eugene Wigner as this great, wonderful physicist. I gradually became his assistant in charge of the nuclear design.